everyone, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. My name is Ashim Datta and today we are going to discuss about measurement of angular displacement using capacitive transducer and its order code is BM2718. So in this video we are going to discuss about its working. So this is a measurement of angular displacement using capacitive transducer kit. So here we are having reference oscillator, low pass filter, signal conditioning circuit, then pulse generator, precision amplifier, 7 segment display driver, analog to digital converter, then main power on off switch, then this is zero adjustment port, then this is span adjustment port and this is transducer input where we will connect the capacitive transducer. Now let's see the working of this kit. So firstly we have to connect this capacitive transducer to this port by using this connector. So that is how we will connect this capacitive transducer to this kit. And now we will switch on the power and we have to use this zero adjustment port to set zero here. So we have to rotate it in anti-clockwise direction and we have to set it at 0. We have to set 0 like this. Now we have to keep this first transducer, capacitive transducer at 0 and now we have to increase the degrees in steps of 10. So let's keep it at 10 and we have to take the reading from here. So it is also in degrees and it is also in degrees, here you can see that. So now take the readings at 10, then 20, then at 30. So here you can see that as we increase the degrees, we are getting different values on this 7 segment display. Now let's keep it at 40, then at 50, 60, then 70, then 80, then at 90, like this. So at 90 it is approx 30 degree. So that is how we will take the readings and we can also see the waveforms on the DSO. Now let's see the waveforms on the DSO. So for that we have to connect this ground to the ground terminal. Like this. And now we will connect this terminal to the pulse generator. And now we will switch on the kit and here on the DSO you can observe the waveform. Now we can also observe the waveform here like this. So this is the waveform which we get on this port. So that is how you can observe the waveforms also. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.